Batman sighting.
I know. It's just, I like hurting people.
Thank you. I'm gonna find someplace safe to hide from these animals. I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks.
We ain't doing nothing! Don't shoot!
Do I need to hurt you?
You don't. I'll talk.
That was never in doubt.
Target in sight.
Joker poison Batman.
Is he gonna die too? Hope so.
Freak, I ain't seen a scarecrow. I've seen Batman for a while.
Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked 3 teeth out of your face. What's up? You want to see him?
One of them copters has found and blown the crap out of him.
We can hope, but I doubt it. Word is he took.
Sorry, Mr. Ranger.
Two-Face wants to talk to you before anyone else gets to you.
Please! Leave me alone!
Batman's here!
To know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Massive spikes in your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It
doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to Freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Officer Jones.
Stuff full of cash.
Hey, Batman.
Saying Joker poisoned Batman.
Seen how many copters there are now? It's like every day there's more. What's Strange up to?
Two-Face told Guido that it's all to hunt down Batman. Guido said we should keep out of the way in case we get mistaken for the Bat.
I can see his point. I've been working out. I guess I do kind of look like Batman.
Batman! It's Batman!
Tell me everything you know about Riddler.
Riddler? Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
What's wrong with you? It's like you don't want to join up.
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. Came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
probably quite difficult for you to fight your way through Arkham City in your current state. I don't think you need me to remind you that you're dying, right? The solution is simple, really. Stop fighting these idiots. Try a different tactic. Kill them.
Stopping it.
I don't know. It keeps freezing back up.
It's Freeze. He's doing something. You got a backup plan?
How are we gonna get in?
We're not.
Batman! Is he? It's futile. I will not fail, Nora.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
The formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
The clown will pay for taking my wife. Feel the cold. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
I wish, Batman, I would find you and him.
Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous.
The heat of your footprints betrays you. Thank you. escape from me, Batman.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
Please, find my way.
Mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday! We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help.
We are now stuck on part of the old Gotham freeway in what looks like a turf war between... What the hell was that? Oh, God! There are snipers! They're all around my position! I can see what looks like inmates moving in on us! Ah! Please! If anyone can hear me, send help! This is Vicky Vale. I repeat, this is Vicky Vale. If you can hear this, help me!
This bitch is mine.
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
Can't see ya.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying. I just can't get a clear shot.
Just keep pointing your gun over where she was. She'll stick her pretty little head out sooner or later.
Windfinger has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. This is Vicky Vale, reporting on events live within Arkham City.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell. Yes, okay, it was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on snipers in a max?
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox is...
No security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here. I have to say that I have been shocked at the conditions on the ground in this so-called prison facility. So far tonight, I have witnessed armed gang members running wild, murder and mutilation on the streets.
It just exploded?
Nah, someone fired a rocket at it.
You know who was in it? I think it was Vicky Vale, you know, the reporter. Cool. Never liked the bitch.
Well, you're in luck, man. If she crashed down in Arkham City, she's either dead or soon to be dead. You got anything to eat?
As I grab Bruce Wayne, I'm cashing him in for a first-class ticket to any place else.
About that? You don't look too good either.
I'm fine. I've always looked like this. My mom says that's what makes me special.
It came from over here, I'm sure of it!
He's back!
What's wrong with the stupid gun?
Looks like your luck's run out, Batman.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here, and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive?
No. Stay there.
Now that...
What do you want?
Who are you
talking? Now!
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman.
Master Bruce, I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched, and it should be within your vicinity shortly.
Fired a rocket at
me. You know who was in it?
I think it was Vicki Vale, you know, the reporter.
Cool. Never liked the bitch.
Well, you're in luck then. She crashed down in Arkham City. She's either dead or soon to be dead. You got anything to eat?
Sorry, man. I'm out. This place is turning to hell.
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. No, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! Alice will be here soon, Batman. You don't want to miss her now, do you? You feel asleep. Let all your troubles fade away. My hats are special. They make everyone do what I want. Relax.
Starve. I know it. Woman and poison ivy. Those bitches, I wouldn't go anywhere near.
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Stop, please! Someone help me!
Batman!
chicks like Freeze. I heard he likes it cold. Figure he's the one cooling the planet. No way.
I can't use another grenade. It will make the ice I'm on too unstable.
This place, they all look good. This can't get warm.
Shut up and keep your eyes open. If he gets in, Joker will put us on ice. You get that right?
So how are we gonna decide who keeps the ice cube?
Batman! He's here!
You're gonna die here!
Is safe. I should let Freeze know as soon as possible.
Over.
found her freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.